एवरीवन, वेलकम टू फेम वर्ल्ड एजुकेशनल हब। मायसेल्फ ऐश्वर्या सक्सेना एंड वी आर वर्किंग ऑन द किंटर सीरीज। वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन द 5 प्रोग्राम्स। आई होप यू हैव वॉच्ड दोज वीडियोस। द लास्ट लेक्चर्स वी हैव स्टडीड 5 डिफरेंट कॉन्सेप्ट्स रिलेटेड टू किंटर प्रोग्रामिंग। आई होप यू हैव वॉच्ड द प्रीवियस लेक्चर्स। टुडे वी आर जस्ट गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद सम न्यू स्टफ। So here I am going to just import our module and then we will just start with it from Kinter import asterisk. Now what I am going to do today, I am just going to work with the button. Yes, button. Not that button which we have worked in the previous lectures. We will handle some events with the help of buttons which are present on our mouse or even our trackball, which is present on our laptops. So I'm just going to create an object of Kinter, then win.geometry. Okay. Now I'm taking a button here, and this is button class, and I'm just passing it in the window text equals to pick me. And now I'm not going to give some command. In the previous lecture, as I have told you, that we have to pass the command and we have to call that command. We have to use command attribute here, but not in this video, not in this lecture, because here I'm just going to do something different. So in the previous lecture we did the things, we used the command and we handled the event with the help of command attribute which was present in button, but here we are going to use bind. This bind is used to handle the mouse buttons. So I'm just taking button one and now I'm passing a function, say fun one, and then button dot back and win dot main loop. So now I'm just going to create this function and now I'm just binding it, and the difference you will see. Okay, one, and I'm just printing something here. It's working. So now when I will click the left button of our laptop, the mouse button, left mouse button, or we are using some other external mouse on our computer systems or with our laptop also, so when we will press the left key of the mouse, then this function will be called. But if we are using, we are clicking on the right key, it will not be called. There are different methods related to right key also. See, I'm just going to click it. And yes, this is very, very nice, and we are getting the error. It is very good, because I just want to tell you that whenever we are using this bind method, so this bind does not work similarly as previous. We have to pass the event parameter, event as a parameter in our function whichever we are calling. If we are using this bind, then we have to use this. So now I have used it, and now I'm just going to click on the left button of my laptop mouse trackball. Okay, if you are using a system, you are having external mouse, basically now if I will click the right button, it will not print anything. I'm trying to click it. I hope you are able to hear the sound. Now I'm clicking the left one and now it is printing. So whenever we are using the left button, the left click, then it will print, it will call the function. But if you are using right click, it will not work, because we are using this bind method, and this bind button one in this manner is used for the left click of our mouse. I hope this is clear to you. If you are having any queries or confusion, you can just drop your query in the comment section, and don't forget to subscribe the channel, press the notification bell, like the video and share it with your friends. See you in the next lecture.